I chose to raise a family. For me, it was a privilege. But for you, you may think it's old-fashioned.
Don't you want Nick to be happy?
I know you're not what Nick needs.
My kids have actually seen the movie and they quite loved it, so I think it'll make a big impact.
For the longest time in Hollywood, Asians have been, you know, either sidelined or miscast or typecast or ignored. I think it's wonderful that this film has come along. It feels like it's a bit overdue, but I'm so happy that it's come along now. And for me, I know that representation matters because the way Asians and other minorities are portrayed in the media directly affects how those minorities are treated in life, yeah. And whether they're normalized or whether they're otherized. And for me, I think it's so exciting that, you know, we've had a whole generation that's grown up not seeing themselves on screen, right, and that's hopefully not going to be the case now.
Yeah, I think if this had existed when I was young, it would have made it seem more possible. And I think, you know, seeing it now and seeing, you know, how much it means to people that this exists, it's quite a privilege to be reflected in the media, right? You know, it's a pretty cool feeling that, you know, a lot of groups have and a lot of groups don't. So I think Hollywood is becoming more and more aware of that, and there's a demand for it, and it's changing.
It's a possibility for a lot of people who grew up not seeing modern stories being told and played out by people who look like them. And so hopefully it starts in the right direction.
I think, you know, now more than ever, we've also got to remind ourselves of the good things, of why we care about each other and life, and what brings us close together. And yeah, this film is about love and it's about family. And sometimes it's good to go to a movie theater with, you know, people that you love and have that shared experience.
It's so opulent, lush, colorful, beautiful. We have the great dresses. It's great escapism for people.
And the music that John chose is music. Beyond all, like adaptations of modern pop songs like Yellow with Coldplay, and like he just gave it that beautiful spin.